What's up, guys? This is Burn Moto, and here beside me is RJ Moto. And I'm so happy today because I'm going to unbox a very special gadget for our moto blogging. Okay, so sit back and relax and join me for unboxing this very exciting gadget. So yes, we're going to unbox this GoPro Hero 9. Yahoo! Ayan guys. So actually, this is not the latest GoPro, but we're still lucky to have it because I've been really trying to get one of these since day when my GoPro was damaged. And I do have some GoPros, but I have the old versions, so I really need a new one because these new versions have very good features that I really need right now. So without further ado, let me unbox this and we'll share the experience together, guys. So here it is, guys. This is the Hero 9. Napaka fresh pa. May sa loob may support. Although this is open already kasi pina-check ko sa store kung okay ba, nandyan ba lahat ng accessories. So it's here. So what are the features? So this has 20 megapixels, 5K resolution plus 4K resolution, and meron din siyang 5K 30 frames per second, 4K at 60 frames per second, 180p at 240 frames per second. So it's very good. And then this has 10 meters. You can dive up to 10 meters deep of water. It has voice control and it has 8 times slow mo. Okay yan para sa mga action nuggets. Yeah. Data overlays at time warp. Meron din siyang live streaming, so you can do live stream using this one. Super photo, maganda yung kuha niya, and you can also take photos via using raw files. You can also use this as webcam, so it's a very versatile na camera or action camera. And the back has a touch screen, so display, so you can just use the touch screen. But this feature has been, I think, for a lot of GoPros already have that touch screen. And I think one of the cool features about this is it has a front screen, so you can see the front screen here. So this is the box, guys. Thank you nga pala sa wife ko for buying this. I've been trying to ask her to get me this one, and finally she already get me. So thank you, bye. And RJ is here with me to open it. So guys, yung box niya, hard case, so very good kasi hindi mo na kailangan bumili ng bagong box kasi meron yung box. Yay! And sa loob, let's open it. Let's open. Ito yung sa loob, guys. Ooh, ayan.
So cool.
Yeah, wait. Ito nga pala is a special edition kasi meron na siyang extra battery tsaka meron na siyang remote control. So special to na edition nila. Okay, so let me grab the camera and show you. So these are the what's inside the box, guys. So ayan, it has a cord. The remote control is here.
And the right there.
Ang yan yung remote control niya.
So, wait lang. Daddy.
Wait. It has a standard mountings. So this one, I think only two. We only have two, this and this one. So two mountings. Ay, meron pa pala dito. Ito, for the helmet. So that's good. Kasi maganda naman talaga yung mga ano sa GoPro na mountings. At saka meron na siyang extra battery. So dalawa yung battery dito. Two batteries. And of course the unit itself is here. Yep. Medyo, I think it's heavier than the previous versions. Cause I previously I have the GoPro Hero 7. And these are the manuals. Yep. Which we normally don't use. But it's very neat. It is packed very neat. And yeah. Gonna use this on our next vlog. We will not be using any more what you call this, cell phones. So guys, so that's all about this daily vlog video, and I hope we can have another video to test this. So excited na ako. I've got this I think 1 week ago, but I haven't tried it yet kasi sobrang busy ng life ngayon. So been very busy for quite some time, and hopefully I can use this as soon as possible, but maybe not today because I haven't charged it yet. But hopefully by next week, or I don't know, I'll try and then share it to you. So I hope I can try this and see how does the camera react to lighting, or the shutter speed, slow motion, those things. And I just want to ano, gusto ko lang talagang study first. I've been watching a lot of videos. Tsaka pala, I've got this for 25k, I think 25 plus thousand. I got this in ICM color. I could have bought this cheaper online, pero medyo naalanganin ako baka, kasi natatakot ako baka I can receive ad yung makakatanggap ako ng damage item or ganyan, kasi medyo mahal na rin talaga dun sa online. More lang less than siya, mga 21, so less than around 4,000. But yun nga, yung warranty, paano mo ito, at least locally bought ko, so if there's any problems I can just go down to the shop and then ask them to replace it or whatever, get the warranty. So yun yung inisip ko. So kayan, so this is yun lang. Thank you for watching, and hope you like and subscribe my YouTube channel, Burn Moto. So search it in YouTube. I think I'm gonna post this in Facebook first, and then I'll do another video in YouTube yung hindi masyadong nagmamadali. Kasi ngayon nagmamadali kami guys, kasi may lakad kami. So that's all. Have a nice day. This is Burn Moto signing out.